Our viewing officer this afternoon is Mr. Mike Allen. Mike has several years' experience with MB Power and in private consulting, with a Bachelor of Business Administration from UNB and an MBA with honors from the University of Pittsburgh. He has been a consultant to major energy and retail companies in Canada and the United States, and in areas of business, strategy, and information systems. Mike is a member of the Certified General Accountants Association of Brunswick, a past president of the Fredericton Golf and Curling Club. He has also served on several organization committees for such groups as the Canadian Nuclear Association, the World Energy Congress, and the NB Construction Symposium. His key interests are in being both a coach and player in the areas of baseball, hockey, and golf. Mike was elected a member of parliament for Toa-McIntyre in January 2006 and re-elected in October 2008 and in May 2011. He currently serves on the standing committees of fisheries and oceans and natural resources. He served as chair of the Atlantic Conservation Caucus from October 2008 until August 2012. Mike resides in Douglas with his wife, Jennifer. Please stand for the arrival of the reviewing officer and remain standing for the general salute in O Canada. March Madness. You may be seated for the presentation of awards. The first award this afternoon is the Top First Year Cadet Award. I would like to ask Morehouse O'Fair to present this award. Selected on the basis of attendance, participating in mandatory and optional training, this cadet shows a great deal of respect towards his or her fellow cadets and staff members. He or she is enthusiastic towards training and puts forth a genuine effort to excel within the squadron. This year's Top First Cadet is LSC Parker Finnemore. next award is the Most Improved Cadet, presented by Captain Joanne Michaud. The Most Improved Cadet is one who has stepped up to the challenge and has worked extremely hard to improve over the past year. He or she has contributed a great amount to the unit this year and is a definite asset. This year's Most Improved Cadet is Flight Corporal Drake Tompkins. Most Helpful Cadet, presented by Wes McLean. Selected on the basis of his or her enthusiasm and willingness to help out, whatever the need, this cadet is obliging and reliable. He or she goes above and beyond what is asked for and does so with a smile on his or her face. This year's Most Helpful Cadet is LAC Cody Roy. Captain H.G. Hayden, C.D., Leadership Award, presented by Captain Tammy Jenkins. Selected on the basis of leadership potential, this cadet has shown growth over the past year and has best demonstrated the qualities for becoming a great leader within the squadron. This year's winner of the Captain H.G. Hayden, C.D. Leadership Award is Sergeant Shane Knowlton. Flight Lieutenant James McDonald Award, presented by Mr. Mike Allen. The recipient of this award is a cadet who surpasses the expected standards in the areas of drill, dress, and deportment. The cadet is in his uniform each and every night and puts forth a great deal of effort into ensuring his or her uniform is well up to par. He or she consistently pays close attention to protocol and courtesy and sets the standard for drill, dress, and deportment within the squadron. This year's winner of the Flight Lieutenant James McDonald Award is Sergeant Shane Knowlton.
Thank you.
by Second Lieutenant Doug Susie. Awarded to the cadet who demonstrates an intense interest in competitive shooting and who works exceedingly hard to improve their performance. This year's winner of the Award of Merit in the category of marksmanship is LAC Parker Fenimore. The last and final award this afternoon is the Top Overall Cadet Award, presented by Captain Tammy Jenkins. The recipient of this award is a cadet who leads by example. He or she shows respect towards others, is punctual, dependable, enthusiastic, demonstrates leadership, and surpasses the expected standards of drill, dress, and deportment. This year's Top Overall Cadet goes to Warrant Officer Second Class, Joel Buckley. We have one last presentation to conclude the awards this afternoon. I'd like to call upon Captain Tammy Jenkins to give a gift to our MLA, Mr. Wes McLean. We greatly appreciate everything you do for us and all your support. There's one last award this afternoon. I promise this is the last one. This award is a certificate of attendance. This cadet has been to every optional and mandatory training here this year. And this award goes to Corporal Dawson. I would now like to call upon our reviewing officer, Mr. Mike Allen, to say a few words.
Well, thank you very much, and I just want to say how great it is, and I really appreciate the opportunity to be invited here today. It's a tremendous honor to be your reviewing officer. I want to say congratulations to Captain Jenkins, Captain Michaud, and our warrant officer, for the fine work that they've done with this group of fine young people. I also want to say a special thank you to all the parents and family who have come here today, because it's so nice to reinforce all the good things that are happening here. And there's three quick words that come to mind. Number one is discipline. And you can see that in these young folks here today, the discipline that they're displaying, the commitment to be here all the time and to perform, and also leadership. And I want to close on that note. The leadership that you're showing today as part of this Connect group is going to be something that your community and your province and your country will benefit from for many years to come, because you are the future leaders. And when I see you here today, I can't be anything but proud and proud to be invited. Thank you very much for this opportunity. Great job. Good luck.
Lastly, I would like to call upon the mayor of Plaster Rock, Her Worship, Mayor Alexis Spanner.
You give me great pride in what you have done. And I will ask if any of the young people here today have a spare handkerchief, I suggest you take it and give it to your officers, because there seems to be some tears over her joy in seeing all of you come to the stage. I'm proud of you. Thank you very much for allowing me to be part of this. Take care of yourselves. Look after yourselves. Always be safe. And follow the right way. God bless you all.
That concludes the awards. Warren, you can carry on. Please stand for the advancement of the order, general salute, and God save the Queen. Please remain standing until after the